I've spent a large part of my career focused on a number of different diseases, from obesity, diabetes, heart disease, Alzheimer's. And one of the problems has really been around our ability to understand what's actually going on in those diseases.
The key to understanding health and disease is research and data.
What all researchers want is measured, quantitative, objective data.
Well, up until now, when somebody wanted to do a research study, they might, put up a bunch of flyers around and hope somebody comes along and tears off the phone number. Methods for conducting medical research haven't really changed in decades.
We have sent out over 60,000 letters. Those 60,000 letters have netted 305 women.
We really do need to transform how we do research. And the iPhone, with an ability to collect data, could be a powerful tool for research.
ResearchKit is a framework. It's a framework that enables medical researchers to more easily design the apps that they're going to use for clinical studies.
We're talking about trying to change the scale of the amount of data that you can collect. Going from data that might be collected, say, once every 3 months, to data that's collected, say, once every second.
The iPhone's being carried now by millions of people all over the world. So to think that this device that you use to check your mail or Facebook can be used to battle disease is really simply amazing.
The concept that I could kick out a survey to patients every day, every week, that would show up on their phone and would actually improve their health and our ability to care for them, that's a game changer. That is awesome.
We can now engage unprecedented numbers of individuals in large geographic areas, many of which have never been able to participate in research.
Half of the Parkinson patients in the world is in China. China has the largest number of mobile phone users, which means that we can collect more information so that can give us more accurate estimate on things for the research purpose.
What we're building into this platform are simple structured tests that people can go through, things like tapping or a voice test. And this can all be done using the built-in sensors on the device and a little bit of code.
One of the things that ResearchKit will do is put people at the center of research, giving people the insights and the tools they need to live better and healthier lives.
It's going to change research for every condition that's out there, and that just makes it very accessible to patients. The easier you can make it for people to participate, the better off you're going to be.
I want to leave a legacy for my granddaughter. Maybe when she's 25, they'll come up with, oh wow, that research study that was done in 2015, with the iPhone was really key in making a breakthrough on how we can better help asthmatics. She'll say, wow, my grandma was a part of that.
Putting the solutions in the hands, literally the hand with an iPhone of the patient, this is the answer. This is exactly where medicine is going. It has to. It has to.